poprzednim odcinku.
Przerąbane. O kurde, przerąbane jeszcze bardziej. Moi drodzy, pora zakończyć tę wyjątkową grę. I powiem wam szczerze, jestem w szoku, jak bardzo ją ściągnęła. Mam nadzieję, że pamiętacie o kciuku w górę dla tej wyjątkowej gry.
This power she feels, it draws her on. The certainty. She wants to hold it. Even if it blinds her. She's come to them again with another promise, another question. But there will always be that price to pay. The truth can drown you deep. They bear the heart of you, hidden for years. It hurts.
I don't know if I like it. Down there, see the water.
Where? What does it mean?
She has to go down again.
And what will be there waiting for her?
Be alert, Senua. Be careful. Always be careful.
Will he be there?
Jeszcze niżej. No dobra. Każą to każą, nie? Trzeba się słuchać grzecznie. No dobra.
Once a man, we will show you. Look. When the darkness came, the man stood shoulder to shoulder with his friends. They helped each other through the starvation and the fear, and there was a tiny spark of hope that never died.
No dobra, zaraz się dowiemy, kimże był gigant z brzegu i z plaży, tak?
But then the giants came and the Droigar.
Mhm. Widzicie, ta nienawiść do Bjorgów znacznie bardziej zakorzeniona niż sądziliśmy. Zdrajca, o którym mówiła Astrid. Okazuje się, że on jest gigantem. O proszę, ten, który zdradził jej ojca, prawda? No ciekawe.
And so it was done. And his leader was taken and died at their hands.
Ciekawe, jak Astrid zareaguje, jak się dowie. To może być szok w sumie.
The man was ashamed. He thought himself safe. But they found out his secret and all stood against him.
He's not a stranger.
You have to tell her.
He haunts them.
You have to find her. Tell her.
Maybe she knows the name.
Powinna znać imię. My się upewnimy, że nic nas tu nie mija i nie umyka nam.
Everything rots. Everything falls apart. Everything dies. The rain goes.
There he is.
Look what he does.
He comes to the settlement.
He will never leave them. She has to stop him. Find out the name, someone.
Then you can destroy him. Release him. Everything destroyed. Everything rotting.
The lives taken. Innocent lives.
These people deserve hope.
They need you, Senua.
Nic tu nie ma. Oh shit.
Look at him. She sees what he does.
The constant storm.
The constant fear.
No sunshine.
Nothing.
No light.
But the torches are still there.
Z drugiej strony tu nic nie ma. To temu żadnego? Nic? Zero? Prawda?
This place.
Unbearable.
You can feel the suffering of the people.
Everybody hiding.
Lonely.
Tucked away.
Frightened.
They never come out.
Life is just endurance here.
Dobrze. W ogóle nie wychodzą? No proszę.
people here speak of warriors who can transform themselves into bears when they are enraged. Their skin becomes hide so thick, no sword or spear can break it. When King Hrólfr fought Skald, many people saw a great bear fighting beside him, who killed more men with its paw than any five soldiers.
No proszę.
Everybody too scared. Hide it.
This whole place like a wound that cannot heal. It bleeds.
To ciekawe.
They survive. In spite of everything,
she is strong.
Ástríðr holds them together.
She deserves more than this. They deserve more than this.
How has she kept them together?
You must find her.
She will help us.
As the Draugr Glamour had predicted, all Grettir's brave and fine deeds brought him misery. So fate makes prisoners of us all. But it was Grettir's nature that made him fight the Draugr. And Grettir's nature that led to blood feud and exile. So what is truly our prison, Senua? Is our path ordained, and we powerless to change it? Or do we blame uncertain powers for what we ourselves ordain?
No i runy wszystkie, drugą i trzecią sobie pokażemy w ostatnim odcinku. Nadrobimy. Natomiast drugi, trzynaste drzewko. Także. Chcę się upewnić, że nigdzie się nie da wejść, wiecie, bo nie wiadomo, czy gdzieś tutaj nie będzie jeszcze czegoś ciekawego, a... Zejść.
He infects this place. They deserve more, these people, Senua. They don't deserve to suffer like this.
You can help them.
You can. You know what to do now.
Only you can do it.
Find Ástríðr.
She can do it.
You can. They need you.
No, zaraz bym się dało wejść jeszcze. Tędy nie zejdę na pewno. Ale dziwnie. Tutaj także nic. U mnie jeszcze ścieżynka jest zamknięta. Dobra. O, proszę. Jak dobrze się wróciłem. Ostatnie drzewko.
Men here will tell of how Jarl Hákon worshipped the giant Þorgerðr and sought her aid in the middle of battle when the tide was turning against him. Fleeing to an island, he pleaded with her for aid. She demanded a sacrifice. She rejected all of his offerings until he, at last, killed his own son in sacrifice. Þorgerðr gave aid, and Hákon's enemies saw the giants striding amongst the ships, arrows flying from every finger and never missing their mark. Their morale was sapped, and Hákon won his battle.
Dobra. No to już wiemy, że możemy się skupić na fabule. Wszystkie runy, wszystkie drzewka. Droga jest teraz więc jedna.
There's more.
What were you searching for?
The truth. The truth.
You need to find out more.
Sunua.
Ask her.
Steady.
Take your time. Tell her.
Your father.
There. That's it.
You told me that someone betrayed him. Who? Who was it?
She has to tell us. She will.
Why?
I need to know his name.
What does it matter?
The truth. It is how we will save our people.
I need to understand him. Please.
You need to know. You must know.
Tell me what happened.
We cannot kill the giant if we do not know.
She's going to tell us. She trusts us.
Look.
No, she doesn't.
She's ready.
Question her answer.
She will do it.
When it all went to hell, people started coming to us for help. We were just barely scraping by, but
she doesn't like to remember.
We opened our doors to them.
She's trying to help.
Even as the food was dwindling, and the Björk grew more demanding.
It's hard for her to say.
Little by little, this settlement became my tribe.
Just home. Like yours.
Remember.
You had a home once.
And then a man came. And we took him in. We made him one of us.
That man.
We trusted him. And he betrayed me. He betrayed my father.
It's him.
There is more to this than she is saying.
So I cast him out. I haven't seen him since. His name was Sigurd.
The truth.
There it is.
Now we know the truth.
Now you know. You can use it.
You can trust her. Tell her.
I'm sorry. Saigir. He is your giant.
The truth.
What will she do?
Will she believe us?
I saw it.
She has to.
How?
You have to trust me. It was the same with Ingun. I saw her. I learned her name.
Something's coming.
They've never attacked the settlement because of you.
I'm with you.
You brought them here. Now fight.
I have to take them on. She cannot do this alone.
You have to help them, Senua. This isn't a choice. The Draugr are here to stop this. Lugestor was fighting for them. Get up. Fight for them.
What are you doing lying down? Get up and fight!
Defend these innocent people!
No przecież robiłem unik do cholery.
Faster.
O kurde, dobra. Typie, nie przerywaj mi.
Yeah.
Faster!
Look. You bring death wherever you go. Carry it with you. Bring it to everyone you meet.
Blood.
Death follows you.
It's too late for her. In front of your eyes.
More death.
Watch it.
More innocence dying in your arms.
Look into her eyes.
How could you?
See what you have done.
You think you can run from your past?
You can't.
Your past always follows you.
It's there. Right behind you.
Right behind you.
Can you feel it?
Always coming.
All the death.
Yes.
All the suffering.
Right there.
You have brought this on them.
He's right.
You, with your darkness.
All because of you.
Your curse.
You tell yourself you are trying to help.
You have damned them all.
How will you keep going now?
How will you live with yourself?
With this heaviness?
Yes, feel it.
Let it wear you down.
Feel it, Senua.
I can feel it.
You deserve to feel it.
I can feel them on my skin.
They will never leave you.
Each death, inked in blood.
Yes, you can see it, can't you?
Blood
on your hands.
Haunting you forever.
I will leave.
Yes, leave. They don't need you here.
Coward.
I will take it away.
Oh, Senua.
I will protect them.
It's too late.
You can't protect anyone.
Your father was always right. Your rot, your darkness.
Die with them,
taking over everyone.
Alone.
Unloved. Unwanted. Senua! Are you hurt?
You don't deserve her help.
Don't show her. Don't let her in.
She sees us. She sees what you are thinking.
She needs you to be strong. Can you?
No.
Can you be?
No.
We need a plan.
She doesn't have a plan.
Why does she believe in you?
You are nothing. You don't know what you're doing.
No, Senua.
Death after death after death.
Think, think, think.
Death after
think,
death
think.
After death.
Are you sure? You still want my help?
You can't help her.
You are more than what your father thinks.
You are nothing.
Take her hand.
Trust her. We can do this together.
That depends on the plan.
Go. Go with her.
She is too kind to you. She's brought them here, the hungry ones. She made them fight, the ones who died. And there's only one way to atone. Go forward. Go on. Steel yourself for what's to come.
know his name. I can draw him into the sun.
The sun never shines where Selvarisen walks. He brings the clouds with him.
There's a way to part the clouds. We must perform a ritual to honor the sun and draw a soul from wherever she's fled and beg her help.
Vagrim.
Yeah?
Find a site for the ritual. We will go to the cave and wake the giant with fire, then lure him there.
He may look slow, but he moves fast. Our people will slow him down.
Then I will speak his name and hold him fast, and bring him into the light.
Yeah. Varric, this way.
Sjoen.
Come this way. Hasilikur.
Kurde, bele, scena jak z horroru, nie? Normalnie scena jak z horroru i to za dnia.
Can you smell their fear?
There is no death.
He's here. Death is coming.
Look at the bones.
Death is coming.
Look at the bones. That's going to be you. That's going to be
everything.
What makes you think you stay down?
Come on!
He wants you.
I know you.
He needs you.
To get to the Eye of the Storm. Find him.
Jedno jest pewne. Nie musimy już się za runami oglądać. Ciekaw jednej rzeczy, czy mi się zdawało, że ta scena, gdy ją pokazywali, muszę obejrzeć ten gameplay, który omawialiśmy sobie przedpremierowo. Czy ona zaliczyła lekki downgrade? Czy mi się zdawało? Mimo wszystko to definitywnie najładniejsza gra. Kurde, ogółem wydaje mi się, że widziałem wiele pięknych gier, ale kurde, jednak krajobraz, postaci, wszystko w tej grze. No ładnie nie było. Nic nie będzie, nie? Nie zaskoczą mnie nagle, raczej nie. No, to cyklonu powiadasz. Wow, a to było dziwne. Okej, okay, chyba puściłem po prostu za wcześnie. Dawaj, dawaj. Łamiesz mi patyczkę, ale kręgosłup, proszę zatrzymaj w jednym kawałku, okej? Dzięki, gro. jeża. Oh shit. A skąd ja wiedzieć, kiedy coś leci? Chociażby stąd, ja pierdzielę. To się nie da. Prawda? To fuck my life, cień na tym, nie? Jakiś tam cień, nic nie widzę, a tu leci, okej?
He was lost.
And you found him.
You brought him here.
Home.
Now he can rest.
Rest now, Saiki. Poor Senua.
It's too much.
Too much for her.
All the grief.
All the death. The others.
Their pain.
It's too much.
She can't do it.
Not alone.
But she isn't alone.
Is she?
Another haunted spirit given peace. Another victim of the ravaged land now rests. A promise kept. But the lives lost in calming the storm, they cut deep.
It weakens you. Each death. Does it hurt you?
She doesn't.
Can you keep going?
She is so hurt.
So yes.
Broken. She needs to see.
The biggest fight is ahead.
Always.
The giant of Borgavarki is strong.
We are
strong. But I believe in you.
Together.
I want the bloodshed to end. Are you ready?
He will stop the sacrifices.
And she will fulfill her promise. Each life lost hangs over her. She feels them on her skin. Their voice is calling, and the ones who live, their voices too. Their pain and guilt infect her. But she can't let them lead. She has to see the path herself clean and clear, and find the strength to follow it, even as dead hands pull her back. She has to find the light within, and hang it in the sky to guide the others.
What is it like, Borgaviki?
It is cheerless in winter. But the people are fed and housed and safe.
Safe? She knows why they're safe.
Safe because of the blood.
What were you going to do when you reached it? Before you knew about the giants? Kill my father?
I came here to stop him taking my people as slaves. I think I could have killed him.
She might have.
To make it all stop. But I didn't know everything then.
What good would it do?
I wonder now. Would killing him have changed it? The darkness runs deeper. The Björk fear the giants. And you'll do anything to be safe from them.
They would keep murdering us.
If I had killed your father, would someone else have taken his place and kept the blood flowing?
They all believe in love.
We couldn't see any way to be different.
To show him. Show all of them. Show them how to fight the giants.
But now...
It's different.
It's different.
No, she can't trust him.
Don't trust him.
Don't.
Wait, is this Jarlmiðr?
What?
They're scared.
We shouldn't go through here.
No.
Why not? What is this place?
Why?
Those who enter here don't always come back.
What does he mean?
Well, we could go around it. We would need to backtrack. And it would add a day or two to the journey.
No.
More than a day or two if we're dead.
This is the path we need to take.
No. She's not listening to
us. I'll lead you through.
All
She's
right.
She's so sure.
How can you be so sure?
Let's go.
He is with you. The others will not follow.
And after you.
Lead the way.
She doesn't know what she's leading them into.
You don't know what you're doing.
Nawiedzony las? Coś jak Mirkwood? Roczna puszcza?
What do you know about this place?
This place is nothing special.
There's something malevolent in here.
Something evil.
Something you can't fight.
Something he can't
fight. Spirits or the hidden folk nobody knows.
The hidden folk will help us.
Those that make it out.
It could be something worse.
They come back. Changed.
Changed? Changed how? What does that mean?
Changed how?
Fearful. Scattered. Like they left something behind.
They left their souls behind.
Don't lose your soul, Serena.
Nawiedzony las, normalnie. Mroczna puszcza.
You don't know what's in here. I can feel their fear. You've been here before.
A night forest.
A haunted place.
You know what to do.
There is no way through.
We have to go back.
Wait.
You can find a path where they cannot.
Look for it.
Look.
I can feel something watching
what
us.
What is it?
Where?
You can't feel it. Why?
I feel it too. Every weapon to hand.
Weapons will not help you here.
Your sword is no good.
Keep steady. Try not to jump at shadows.
What do you know of shadows?
We know.
Here.
Ale numer. Zrobiłem kółko i nagle ścieżka. Wcześniej tu nie było.
You found a way through.
Yes. Will they follow?
Do you hear that?
What?
Something is following
us. What
does
she hear?
Just alongside. Listen.
I think I can hear it.
I don't like it. This place is not quiet.
Not calm.
Noises everywhere.
Everywhere.
I hear it again.
She is terrified.
Listen. Why can't I see it? Wait, there. Above us, what is that?
Do you see it, Senor?
I think it's a river you hear.
Let's keep going.
Astrida is scared.
Why isn't Senor?
We passed this way before.
This place is shifting.
Oh, we're going in circles.
Changing.
It's so confusing.
What to do?
How?
Do tyłu, ekipa. No, szlak.
This way is blocked. We'll have to find another.
Aha.
Fargrima. Where are you?
They trusted you.
You brought them here, and now you let them get taken?
How could you?
It's your fault.
Arthur.
She didn't want to come here with you.
You made her.
Now you have to find her.
I can't find you.
She's gone.
Gone forever.
She's dead because of you.
Dead?
Did they turn back, or...
Argusa.
You too.
Brought them here.
They're all gone.
Where are you?
Now
you
they are lost. Here. Doomed to die alone in darkness. Or crawl out, cowering, witless shadows. You bring death with you, Senua.
Ścieżka się otworzyła. Poniekąd.
They followed you.
They trusted you.
They shouldn't have.
You led them to their death.
How could you? You can't find them.
If she can.
She might find them.
Keep looking. You might save them.
They're all dead.
Alstutter!
Who's that?
A figure.
Someone there. Astrida is alive.
She's safe.
You have to help her.
You call to her.
Astrida.
She can't see you.
Why can't she see you?
Senua, is that you?
She's terrified.
So lost.
I thought I'd lost you.
Lost in the
darkness. I'm here. Where are the others? I don't know. I turned around and you were all gone.
She's
what
terrified.
Is happening? There are... voices at the edge of hearing and movement all around.
You understand this?
Figures in the shadows.
You know what that's like.
You know it.
I think I see them in the trees, but when I look again, there's nothing there.
You can help her.
Her fear. It makes her see what isn't there.
None of this will hurt you. Don't let it rule your mind.
That's it.
I can fight things I can see.
Yes.
Things that bleed when struck with a spear. I'm lost here.
She's changed.
I know how you feel.
We know.
Believe me.
We understand.
But we have to keep going.
I understand. Stay strong, Astrid.
I will get you through this.
She can help her. You
yes.
can help her.
Yes.
Get, you can her, get out. Her out of here.
Follow her.
People say this place burrows into your mind and finds your fears, then torments you with them. I only half believed.
She knows what it's like.
You know what that's like.
The path
this
takes
place
me back
is
into the woods.
The darkest
I don't
place.
Want to be alone here.
Follow the river upstream. I'll find my way across to you, I promise.
You have to.
Can you make promises, Senua?
Promises you can't keep.
Can you keep your promise?
What if you never see her again?
What if you never see her again?
Lost forever.
Who's there?
A figure.
Fargrim.
Fargrim.
Is it?
Who is it?
So dark now.
Misty.
Misty.
Fog everywhere. It's him.
Fargrim.
Fargrim.
Senua. Senua, is that you?
Lost.
He is different. Changed.
There's a fog around me.
Yes.
Before my eyes.
He can't
you know
see.
What that's like.
Inside my head.
He has lost himself.
Lost himself to the darkness.
He can't stay here.
Slipping away.
I tried to have faith.
You need more than faith.
To keep them from falling apart. Well, there's something dark in this place.
Darkness.
He sees it.
Moving through it. Rotten and tainted.
His own darkness.
Help him.
Help him.
You are Fargrim. Wanderer's mask.
Yes, tell him.
Who can
tell
find him. His way anywhere, can see the light in anything.
He saw the light in you.
He saw it.
And it grows dark now. And I cannot see the way.
Help him.
He helped you.
I'm lost here.
You were lost and he helped you.
Follow the sound of the river. I will find you.
He is fading.
You have to get him out of here.
He is not strong enough.
He doesn't have long.
He always knows what to do.
And now he's lost.
Lost forever.
Doubting.
Blinded.
In this place.
She did this to him.
This place did this to him.
Don't run away.
Where is the pistol? Want to keep them safe?
Don't listen to him.
See how they mill around. Lost lambs. So afraid. Blind.
You can still save them.
Alone. You'd do anything to keep them safe, wouldn't you?
This is your darkness speaking.
But you can't save everyone, Senua.
Maybe she can.
Sometimes there are choices to be made.
Which one are you going to save?
Her.
Senua.
You chose her.
Gods, I thought I'd lost you again.
Co? Wait, what? Sądziłem, że to był wybór. Kurde.
We'll stay together now. We need to find Fagrima. He can't be far. Come on.
Ja pierdziałam, mam nadzieję, że go znajdziemy od tak. O, jest.
Find the others and find your path again, Senoid.
Who's there?
There he is.
It's me. Come on.
Senua?
He's safe.
I hope you had escaped. I thought I'd be lost you forever. Well, that wouldn't matter.
He hoped for her.
If you'd had made it on to Borkovitz.
He would sacrifice himself for her.
She hasn't earned that.
We'll make it out of here. Come with me. Stay close.
Thorgesta, where is he?
Thorgesta!
He's changed.
Different now.
His eyes are red.
Has he been crying?
Something has happened here. What's happened?
What happened to you?
Something terrible.
I think I saw.
What did he see?
Something changed him.
Something I had to do.
What was it?
What did he have to do?
I didn't want to do it. He forced my hand.
Who?
Something terrible.
Who?
Ojca zabijenia?
A vision.
No. It's nothing. Your tricks.
Is it real? Oh,
nothing is ever nothing.
Let's leave this place.
Get out now.
His past haunts him.
Get them out of here.
Yes, get them out of here.
On zabije ojca, prawda?
Up here.
She lost them. Drowned them in their fears. Let the forest lay them bare and scour their minds. She knows that deep excoriation. The fear, you will not see the end of. And yet, they made it through. She found them. They are safe. Safe to keep on walking, fight her corner, share the weight. But who has changed and who has not? Do they look at her in doubt? They follow still. No blame, no striking out in hate. For their minds are shuttered tight and closed off to her eyes. What did Thorgestr see, so dark he cannot speak? And Astrida, her primal pain. Fear like that will shake you. The wanderer, always so sure, has a certainty been lost. There's no time now to question or look back. Choice is made.
We're not far now. We can see it from here.
There. Borgavarki.
All the signs she followed have led her here, finally so close to the heart of darkness. The root of the fetid flower whose stench she tracked across the sea. A fortress she must break, not with sword and spear, but open eyes and strength of will.
Bodies. Are they still? Yes. They're still alive.
You can feel it.
How could they? Suffering. Look.
They are for the giants.
Sacrifices.
Monsters.
Monsters. How can they?
What is that?
Make it stop, Senua.
That is...
You have to.
Where we sacrifice the offerings.
Monster.
People.
Þorgestur.
Yes.
People.
It's where you sacrifice people.
People.
It's where you tie them up and watch them die.
Slowly release them.
We have to rescue them.
I'll go inside. I'll tell my father and he will cut them down.
Light is fading fast.
You can't just leave them.
They're suffering.
You can't. You can't.
I'll stay there. Fagrima, can you please cut them down?
So much suffering.
Who's going in?
Bjark know you. An Ostrider. And I don't like you. I don't want to start anything before I've spoken to my father.
You don't know yet, Senua.
Okay. Just me and Thorgestr then.
Tell him.
They will help them.
Rescue the people and keep them safe.
We will.
Yes.
Yeah.
We'll come back.
But wait until we are inside. Come on.
Go.
Are you really going to just walk in?
They will kill her.
For sure.
She has to.
Thorgestr will tell them.
You trust him?
Look what his father does.
Look what her father did.
They are not their fathers.
She is different.
We are different.
He is different too.
To będzie straszne.
She's come so far. Crossed an ocean, left one world, and found another. All the blood, all the fire, everything she's seen carried on a hidden tide. This is the end, the point where light vanishes. And yet it is a pale and quiet place. Hush. Can this be the place she fought so hard to find?
Ja pierdykam. To się źle skończy, prawda?
Something is wrong with him.
Something's not right.
He is frightened.
You're worried.
I wasn't supposed to come back empty-handed.
He would have dragged you here in chains, Senua.
But all's well. He'll forget about that when he hears what we have to tell him.
But has he changed?
I don't trust anything he's saying.
He wants to change,
does he?
They've spotted us. Will they want to chain me up again?
I won't let that happen.
Stop!
Who are you?
Maybe the Bjarg will turn on him.
It's me!
And then what will you
Thorgestr.
Do?
Thorgestr!
Trust me. However it might seem.
There's no turning back now.
I'm with you.
It's what he wants to believe, but is it the truth?
Gates are opening, Senua.
Thorgestr!
Is he strong enough?
Gods.
Are you strong enough?
I thought you were dead.
Me? Dead? I would see you dead first, Halfdan.
He plays their game. He talks their talk.
It is good to see you, my friend. She's with me. The others.
You are safe with him.
He is welcomed here.
You are returning from here.
Stay close.
3 days of clear skies.
Maybe you trust him. But do you trust the others?
Approaching Alanyukir.
Devastation everywhere.
Who knows if they will listen to him?
All she has lost. And all she has to lose. They hear. All the names she carries on her heart, she remembers. This is the last sign.
His father's influence is strong.
Your father's influence was strong. But he is not his father.
You are not your father.
You know what it's like to have a father like his. You can show him the way. There is nothing you can do.
Even if he wants to have changed, is it possible?
You can help him.
But can he help himself?
You have to stay with the plan now. There's nothing you can do.
There is no turning back now.
But are you really ready to meet this kind of evil? This kind of monster?
Your purpose? A Are you ready, Senua?
No,
she has to be.
She does not look like a slave.
They have not returned. The others are lost.
The last sign.
She wants to join us.
Circled round in red. A bloody barrier against the night. A wall to shield you from the savagery. But the true darkness is inside. Not out. It always is.
You know what's coming. His father.
Czasem zdarza się taki tytuł, który, wiecie, pada ofiarą uwag, że może za mało jest w gameplayu, że to, że tamto, ale w rzeczywistości historia, która dla mnie jest istotna, historia opowiadana, oprawa audiowizualna, aktorstwo, muzyka, udźwiękowienie. Udźwiękowienie, nad którym także pracowali Polacy, o czym ostatnio dowiedziałem się z komentarzy. Więc wszystko to jakoś zatacza koło i w rezultacie otrzymujemy świat przedstawionej historii, która zostanie ze mną na długo i cieszy mnie to niebywale. Naprawdę cieszy mnie to niebywale.
The one who clouds her mind is here, just as she knew he would be. Some things don't change. There's always one who will seize the reins, see a field of pain and reap it. Ripe blood and bitter tears. Her father. His father.
Look at him.
Sitting there on his throne, worshipping himself.
Thorgester, my boy! You've returned.
The goodie makes my skin crawl.
This isn't going to work.
When we did not hear from you, I feared the worst.
He does not care for his son.
How was your raid? Where are the slaves you brought?
Dead, all the lost
ones. We
hear
this storm coming into land. I'm sorry.
Don't apologize.
But father, we found something more important.
Let's see if this man can listen.
Oh, I doubt it.
Something important, you say? A souvenir from your travels.
He calls us a souvenir.
Father, listen. The giants, they can be killed.
I can kill them. We can kill them.
This woman, Senua, she knows how.
He won't believe you.
Give him a chance.
Look in his eyes. Show him who you are.
A souvenir that kills giants.
He doubts.
The giants cannot be killed. No more than gods can.
Him.
I've seen it with my own eyes. Seen two giants torn to stone.
He doesn't believe.
I can kill them.
And I could kill you. We could kill you.
This is nonsense, Thorgester. And dangerously close to Gothgau.
You should kill him.
You cannot defy the giants. I alone know how to keep them at bay. Do not turn your back on me.
You must. He must.
He has caused
you
so much
pain.
You
are a simpleton.
He needs the giants to give him power. He uses the giants to control people.
Thorgester.
Make Thorgester understand.
He needs to understand.
There will be no swaying him. I have known men like him.
Listen to her.
Theirs must be the only voice.
This is his chance to change.
I will convince him.
No, he is weak.
He wants to fight. He just needs to believe it is possible.
He loves his father.
But Thorgester.
She is a liar.
You should never have trusted him.
And you an idiot.
Senua.
This is some trick to overthrow us and destroy all we have been.
Stay calm.
No. You will watch beside me tonight as the giant takes his tribute.
How will you get out?
See how indomitable, how terrifying it is.
There will be no tribute.
See how there is no chance in hell you could defeat it.
We have defeated them.
And see how I turn it aside. How I control it through my sacrifice.
She has nothing now.
How it leaves us in peace.
Peace for who?
He will kill her, destroy her.
See how I have saved my people.
You should never have come here.
There are no people waiting down there. What will happen
it's
when he finds
really
out?
It's nearly time. Follow me!
Thorgester, stop him.
Stop.
Why doesn't he do something?
He is weak. You should never have
He said he
him.
Was with us.
The sacrifices are gone! Free! There is no one there.
No!
The giant. It's come.
Take her down to the gate.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
olbrzymka się okaże, że matka Trogensterna. Ci okaże żona Godiego i matka naszego towarzysza.
Light fades, Senua. You will die here.
Rage, Senua.
And nothing will have changed.
Afraid of yourself.
Don't fight. Do it for them.
Find the moment.
Get off me!
He is pathetic. You are fast. You can win. What are you doing? They hate you. Can you feel the hatred?
It's darkness.
Get out of his way. Make him pay.
Too slow for you.
You are stronger.
I'll cut off your
head. No przecież zrobiłem unik.
So much faster.
No kurde, robię uniki. No robię uniki, o co chodzi?
Senua!
Hagrema!
The giant is coming!
I know. The slaves!
You're safe.
What happened?
The Godi wouldn't listen.
I told you.
He knows we freed the sacrifices.
Like your father.
He wants to offer me instead.
The Thorgestur?
He was weak.
He's, I don't know.
He didn't try to stop.
I knew we couldn't trust him.
Yes, she is
Where's
right.
Where's the Godi? We kill him. Now.
Let's Wait!
End this.
Senua, we need to kill the giant right here, right now, in front of the Björk. Show them the truth, just like you showed Thorgestur.
They'll never learn. All they understand is death. We need to end this so we can be free.
She is right. Again.
Kill the Godi.
What are you going to do, Senua? What?
Senua?
She doesn't know.
Fagrim. I don't know.
She can't. She doesn't know his name. Thorgestur.
Come on.
He needs you.
Maybe it's a trick.
A trap. To lure you in.
And then kill us.
Kill us.
Don't be stupid. Be careful. This is some kind of trick.
She is not listening again. She trusts
What
Thorgestur.
Are you going to do?
We told him already.
I don't know its name. I don't understand.
We cannot fight him yet.
I can't fight it yet. I need time.
We need his name.
We need his name.
Thorgestur, you can see what he could become, but others don't. She sees the warrior
fighting inside.
You have to stop this, Senua.
Keep
your The giant. It was a trap. Get ready to fight. Remember what you fight for, Senua. Don't show weakness.
They captured Astridor and Fargrimmar.
We will save them.
We will protect every one of us.
Prepare yourself.
What are you doing?
Too slow for you.
Whoever wins this!
No kurde, Senua, błagam cię. Robię te uniki.
Blood will give us another day of peace and safety. You hear that, woman? Hear him coming? The most glorious of them all. The tyrant. The king. We have an understanding, he and I. An unspoken connection. I give him blood, and he gives me power. Through this with me, seen all I have seen, and you question me? I am the only one who knows what to do in this new world. The only one. Do you hear me? This ends now. You fall into life like the others, or you will die.
It wasn't the end.
dowiemy się teraz, jak to jest, że Godi ma tak bliską konekcję, takie połączenie dziwaczne z olbrzymem.
People starved and suffered. Homes were destroyed and leaders fell. The ties of friendship loosened, and each one fought for their own. But in this sea of chaos, one rock stood firm. He said, I know what to do. Follow me, and I will save you. He meant it, wanted to keep them safe. His people.
Co zrobił nie tak? Układ? Ale z kim ten układ? Skoro tak dobrze rozumie się z Tyranem bezpośrednio, w sensie z gigantem, niemożliwe. Gigant powstaje z żalu, z winy, nie? Stało się coś złego. Poza tym to gigantka.
Then he saw that fear made the people turn to him. Trusted him, obeyed him, raised him above the others. Their fear made him strong.
Czy możliwe, że gigantka jest królową, w sensie, że jest matką? Nie wiem.
And as the land healed and the people healed, their fear helped. And he saw them start to turn away, to think for themselves, to choose their own path. And he felt his own strength ebb in turn. And he wanted to hold on to that strength, to hold his place in their hearts, their wills. So he made the giants, brought them forth from the shaking earth, the roaring sea, the blinding snow, brought them into being, and the people who trusted him and obeyed him, they saw them too. And so they had more to fear.
hold him, Senua.
Someone ready to take his place. You told me that yourself. It might have been me if I had never met you. You have to show them a different way. You have to redeem them.
How do I stop this?
You came to stop the sacrifices. Kill the giant.
His father.
The tyrant.
My father's name.
One name.
Is only fear.
You will end this. End this, Senua.
On your lies, and they will see the truth. There are no giants, it's just you, a Lathier.
When I kill you, we will sacrifice your followers.
Something Enough. Is changing.
It is changing. Can you feel it?
All he had created. All of those lies. All the shadows.
Darkness.
Breaking into pieces. You can see it.
You can hear it. I will stop
His
this.
People are turning
Tyrant.
Against him.
I don't
they are
have
all
you
turning
here.
Against him now.
Confused.
Lost. Scared. They look to you.
Look at you, Senua.
You can show them the truth, Senua. Show them what he really is.
The world that he created.
The world you destroyed.
Destroyed it.
Show them his lies. He is just like your father.
Terrible.
Just like your father. Not.
You are different.
Nothing like him. Look. You are strong. Look at him. You know what to do. Do it! Do it!
Please, go!
All the questions answered. Truth, burning bright to scour away the darkness. Shadows of horror and hate writ large on the sky. Phantoms made from fear. Darkness outside makes darkness inside. She sees it. But the darkness is inside her too. Because she loves, even after everything. She loves. And if she loves, what will she do to save that love, to keep that promise? All the lost ones, when they find her, what will she do to protect them? All those names, all those lives. What will she do to hold them? Wisdom has a price. She is her mother's child. But she is also her father's.
I see it now. The darkness is inside me. Not the way I thought.
Yes, feel it.
Yes, you can see it, can't you?
It is his darkness. Not hers.
Your darkness.
and it carves a path for me.
In your blood, in your bones.
But I can't see where it leads.
Haunting you forever.
Part of me wants to let go of the fear. Let go of my shadows. And be free.
No more pain. No more doubt. Honored. Loved. Feared. Always true. Always right. Because they tell me so. Keeping them safe. Keeping their belief alive. No matter the cost.
Is this my fate?
Senua.
Can I choose my way?
What will we become?
We are not our fathers. There is always a choice. You taught me that.
We will choose.
Together.
You decide.
All her life she has been alone. She chose it. A shield to keep her heart from harm. A hymn to still the other voices, the ones outside. Not anymore. The ones she saved, the names she found, they lift her up. Their hands reach out to hers. And now, she reaches back to them. Her story is not written. There is always a choice.
O kurde. Szkoda, że nie było interakcji z Astrid i z Fargrimem, ale wydaje mi się, że to nic innego jak fakt, że dostaniemy jeszcze jedną grę. Wydaje mi się, że jedną w tym uniwersum. Wydaje mi się, że jedna, która zamknie opowieść Senua. Kurde bele. Ta gra jest obłędna. Naprawdę. Obłędna. Jestem absolutnie zachwycony i ja wiem, że gameplayowo może wiecie, tu zagadki są banalne, poskładaj symbol i tak dalej, ale mimo wszystko jakby wydaje mi się, że jest to bardziej interaktywna opowieść i kiedyś się nie złościliśmy, gdy David Cage robił Detroit Become Human, nie złościliśmy się, kiedy powstawały gry od Telltale, teraz jakimś cudem ludzie się złoszczą, bo jest mało gameplayu w Hellblade'zie. No nie wiem, jakoś mnie to zaskoczyło, ale mimo wszystko ja jestem zachwycony i mam nadzieję, moi drodzy, że to była opowieść, którą wspólnie cieszyliście się, że przeżyliśmy i której doświadczyliśmy, bo była to wyjątkowo piękna przeprawa. Obiecałem wam, moi drodzy, że zobaczymy te zaległe drzewka i runy. Więc zobaczmy. Druga runa, którą mieliśmy zaległą.
The Skald's verse speaks of a man called Grettir the Strong. A strange and bloody life he led. And it happened in this land you have come to. Listen to his story, Senua, for it may in some small way illuminate your own.
Okej, to teraz do trzeciej. Trzecia runa, moi drodzy.
The Skalds say that in Grettir's time, a nearby farm was plagued by hauntings. A shepherd called Glamour was killed by some evil force, found dead in the snow, bloated and black. His body could not be taken to burial because he was held fast to the ground. So it was left. 3 days after his death, the body was missing.
I tym samym wszystkie runy mamy z głowy. Zostaną nam dwa drzewka. Numer dwa. Drzewko tutaj.
Here, they once said that Loki lies imprisoned in a cave, trapped by his enemies, who set a serpent above to drip venom on his face. His wife, Sigyn, sits beside to catch the venom in a bowl, but when she must leave to empty it, the poison falls unabated. His pain is so great that he thrashes and writhes. And here above, we see the earth shake and break apart.
Okej, okay. Jeszcze drzewko numer 13.
She knows what it's like to lose people, just like you, just like us. Senua, you can help her.
You can.
She wants to help.
In the heart of the Northlands, they know the storms are born of the Oshkuredi, the hunt of Odin. The huntsmen ride horses with eyes of fire. Their weapons clash like thunder, and it is best to hide inside, lest your spirit be called to join them.
No i dobrze. Wszystkie runy i drzewka mamy w serii. Szybko poszło. O rany. Ta gra jest absolutnie przepiękna. Naprawdę. Jak dla mnie aktualnie najlepsza gra tego roku. O, ja też jakby uwielbiam historię Senuły, więc no coś pięknego. Mam w każdym razie nadzieję, że bawiliście się równie dobrze jak ja i to była bardzo przyjemna seria dla was. Jeżeli tak, proszę pamiętajcie o kciuku w górę. Nie zapomnijcie o subskrypcji i dzwoneczku, żeby żadnych film was nie ominął. No i oczywiście zachęcam do wspierania kanału. Jeżeli lubicie mój kanał i chcielibyście wspierać mnie, to link do Patronite'a znajdziecie w opisie. Tak czy owak ode mnie, w tej wyjątkowej grze i serii. To tyle. Mam nadzieję, że się wam podobało. Pamiętajcie, że moje odcinki powstają dzięki wsparciu patronów z Patronite'a. Link do niego macie na ekranie i poniżej. Moją stronkę, na której są top listy, mojego Instagrama, Facebooka i wszystkie inne fajne miejsca znajdziecie oczywiście w opisie. No i raz jeszcze pamiętajcie o kciuku w górę, bo to nic nie kosztuje, a bardzo, bardzo wspiera kanał. Dzięki za uwagę, moi drodzy, i do miłego usłyszenia.